Time to play the game!
Okay. It's okay, folks.
It's time to play the game.
I'm calling my agent. This is just crappy settings.
Sure. NWO, brother.
And let me tell you, we're coming down here and taking over, brother. Hey, guys, kick it with the intro. NWO, I like violence. I like beating the shit out of it. I like killing. I like violence. Now, as I was saying, like violence, killing, open that shit.
Okay, what makes you think that you would actually be a good... What the hell is... Get him off the stage!
Die, son of a bitch!
That was Dr. Foster. He can't be with Dr. Ian at the popularity. The love of the NWO.
Hey, Splasher, you think you're good enough to be a wrestler? You're not. Get the hell out of here.
You're perfect.
Okay, now that we've heard the judges' opinions, let's get the voting started.
I'd have to give him a 2.
I'd have to give him a 2 as well.
It's Blink 5!
Hello, NWI. My name's Chris King. I'm here, obviously, to join part of the NWO. Now, I've got a couple things I'd like to share with you. I have special interests, so like video games, Legends, and the... I like wrestling games, you know, Day Reckoning, WCW, NW Reg, I love the NWO on that one. You got your wrestling movies, you got your wrestling WWE, you got the NWO, good old NWO, you got the Sox, good old Sox, love the Sox, good old Chicago White Sox, won the World Series last year. It's actually working at the Haunted House set. Now, what I think about Haunted Houses is, now you seem like an easy job, but it's not. It takes dedication, it takes focus. It takes a shitload of monster drinks. It takes some pizza and a lot of cough drops. It also helps bring a couple hoodies when you do it in October, because let's just face it, you're gonna be out there for God who knows what. Especially if there's no time limits. And there's little kids that just annoy the shit out of you. God, I like that. Take my bare hands and strangle the fuck out of them. Fucking little kids. Cut back on swearing now. I am. But I'm also, I also enjoy, I enjoy violence. Violence is always good. Don't you like violence? Everyone loves violence. Violence loves violence. Beating the shit out of someone. Hell, I could beat the shit out of someone right now if I wanted to. Shit. Ooh, check the purse. God bless you. Here's the thing about Chuck Norris. Here's the thing about Chuck Norris. What's the last thing to go through a mind who's just got Brian House kicked by Chuck Norris? His leg. What's the last thing happens to his heart? What goes through a man's heart when he sees Chuck Norris? His fist. You know Chuck Norris' tears cure cancer? it's just a pity he's never cried. Poor, poor souls with cancer. Wish I could only cry and all this day. Did you know Chuck Norris was the fourth wise man and gave the gift of fear to Jesus? He wore a proudly to his dying.
Okay, if you shut up and let your drawing, okay?
I concur, Chico.
Checking me some way.
Well, you know, I see you in the NWO. Can't even look at me. I am the NWO current high. I was the first NWO member. I'm better than the rest of the stupid people who are this way. Because I am cooler, I have more charisma, I'm tougher, and they can still have a chance of beating me. Because I will become the last member of the NWO. Because we are taking over, and I am going to be at the head of this. Not Hogan, not Nash, even me. They can all suck it because I am the coolest one here. And that's why I think I see the NWO. That kid got it. Maybe he should be the NWO if he shows potential.
John, I think you're good. I think we're going to have to get back to you.
You suck.
I could angle?
Whatever you can.
10.5.
I'd have to give him a 6.5.
Zero.
This is a bear your horse's ass!
Yeah,
here at Green Bay don't really like Stone Cold.
Throw me a bear!
You should be afraid.